If you remember last week, we told you it was going to be a two-parter.
As a winter storm blanketed central PA.
You do not want to be out on the road.
CBS 21 News brought you live team coverage.
Though I will give crews credit, it's been a Herculean effort.
Road conditions and the latest on the storm's path.
Where's the storm now and where is it going to be next?
CBS 21 News, keeping you safe.